on Tuesday for 5 more options, and generally I just like to say hello, and this is my first vlog, so don't go too hard on me. So generally, I'm Tuesday, Connor's Monday, and then we have other people through the week, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So Connor's challenge for me today was to eat an apple in under 30 seconds, which didn't go well, and you'll see that at the end. And the question was, what is a prompt childhood memory? Mine would have to be just being outside, getting dirty, riding my bike, playing football, that kind of thing. Just general stuff. So my question for Wednesday would have to be, what's the most embarrassing thing you've ever done in front of your class? And also, my challenge, make the most convincing giraffe possible, only using kitchen appliances. You use forks, that kind of thing. You use tin foil, anything. So generally, that's all. But when we start making files, we get ever so hot. Ooh, whether we like it or not, they say we can love who we trust. Ooh, but what is love without loss? Two hearts with accurate devotions. Ooh, what are feelings without emotions? I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for a thrill. I'm hoping you'll understand and I let go of my hand. I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for a thrill. I'm hoping you'll understand and I let go of my hand. Kind of failed, so Connor, you win, and that's it. So subscribe or get pwned.